Hold on. You seem to be missing something, bro. Hold on. Wait, I know what it is. It's the world title around your waist. You know, if you're looking for it, I can help you out. Okay, listen. After this match I have with Ray, it'll be around my waist, right? Then you'll know where it is. Oh! Yeah! Yeah!
God,
I'll tell you, that punk Randy Orton deserved that. Kurt Angle, obviously extremely upset over losing the championship Sunday at WrestleMania. The champion was never pinned, never submitted, wasn't involved in a decision in the triple threat.
Well, Cole, you know what? The World Heavyweight title quite possibly could be around Randy Orton's waist tonight. Yeah, his jaw's got to be killing. That was some hell of a slap by Kurt Angle.
As I said earlier tonight, the Legend Killer wants to be called the Dream Killer for one night only, Tag, because he believes he is going to end Rey Mysterio's five-day reign as champion.
Hey, Cole, man, not for nothing. Rey Mysterio's dreams could be shattered in his first title defense tonight, right here, against Randy Orton. It could happen.
Perhaps that slap by Kurt Angle may have motivated Randy Orton. May have motivated him just enough to push him over the edge in this matchup here tonight.
You could be right. I don't know. I don't know what's going for his head. All I know is this Randy Orton's extremely credible.
Well, of course he is. He's the youngest world heavyweight champion of all time, bringing the title back at SummerSlam 2 years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, up next, the Legend Killer Randy Orton hopes to win the World Heavyweight Championship. It's new champion Rey Mysterio's first title defense. It's Mysterio versus Orton, and it is next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first the challenger, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton.
We are back on Friday Night SmackDown. World Heavyweight Championship on the line.
Entertainment that has worked any harder than Rey Mysterio. He has worked
for everything he has accomplished in this business from day one.
And he's been told, he being Rey Mysterio, has been told his career that he'd never do it. You're not big enough. You're not this. You're not that. You're not this. And you know what? Rey looks at his critics in the face. Looks at his critics in the face and says, watch me do it. And he did it. Right here in the WWE on SmackDown, the new World Heavyweight Champion.
Rey Mysterio has never been handed anything in his career. And that's what this match is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The World Heavyweight Championship. Rey Mysterio, the champion. Randy Orton, the challenger. On Friday Night SmackDown. And the Eddie Champs, a show of respect again to the late, great Eddie Guerrero, the WWE Hall of Famer. One of Rey's closest friends, almost a brother.
If that slap early in the face motivated Randy Orton, which I don't think was meant to motivate, was any chance, I'm sure, motivate Rey Mysterio.
So let's talk about this matchup. First, with the champion, Rey Mysterio, what must you do to combat Randy Orton?
Do what brought you to dance. Fly, man. Be the enigma that you are, Rey Mysterio, as a new World Heavyweight Champ. Fly around that ring. Make Orton dizzy with your unorthodox offense.
And if you're the cocky, the confident challenger, Orton,
simple, ground him. Use your size and power and ground him.
The fact that Rey Mysterio is champion now, does that help his confidence at all?
Again, here, we have the Eddie chance here in the arena. Wow. I definitely think that being champion helps Rey Mysterio's confidence. That's what you work for your whole career. And Rey Mysterio did it. I think his confidence at an all-time high, but he's better be careful, Rey. Orton can take this title right here tonight, I'm telling you.
Off the collar and elbow tie-up, Randy Orton backs Mysterio into the corner. And the larger man bullying Mysterio a bit, but a clean break by the Legend Killer. Now, Orton trying to punt Mysterio out, and he'll have none of it. Yeah, the champion will not be punked out, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, Rey Mysterio knows, don't disrespect me. Rey didn't take being dissed by anyone when he wasn't the world champ. Now he is. I don't think he's going to disrespect Rey and get away with it too quick.
Randy Orton called Rey Mysterio's victory over him, the last two men, in the Royal Rumble matchup a fluke back in January. Randy Orton basically has called Mysterio's win Sunday at WrestleMania a fluke as well. Orton has the opportunity tonight to prove that it is, I guess.
Randy Orton also called Rey Mysterio a charity case. No, I mean, that's the one that really is insulting.
Mysterio's side headlock takedown on Randy Orton, the champion. Really don't see Mysterio do this much in a matchup.
You know, Cole, not for nothing, according to Randy Orton, Rey Mysterio had no business in the matchup this past Sunday, which I think is a crock, personally.
Of course
I mean,
the
guy won the Royal Rumble.
And he set a record. He lasted longer than any man in history in the Royal Rumble match. Head scissors by Randy Orton. Continues the pressure. And there is the arrogant, the cocky, the punk of a challenger.
Well, that's the strategy you want for Randy Orton. You want to keep Rey Mysterio down. He can't fly around that ring. You wear him down.
Mysterio quickly back to his feet.
And you see how quick Randy goes right to that side headlock to keep Rey Mysterio at bay.
Orton needs very little separation between him and his man in this match. Does not want to allow Mysterio to start flying around the ring. Big shoulder knockdown by Orton. Quickly into the cup. Hook of the leg, kick out at one.
Again, very good strategy by Orton. And talk about confidence, this Randy Orton, he don't need much. He's cocky, confident, pompous. And, you know, he's motivated when he's confident.
There's the quickness of Mysterio. Kick to the sternum. Off the second rope, right into a kick by Orton. The bigger man, clubbing Rey Mysterio to the mat below.
And now, see, Randy Orton, very smart. Okay, very smart for Orton now to wrestle his pace. A lot of men, when they face Rey Mysterio, they forced themselves to wrestle his pace, which is very difficult to do.
As you know Randy Orton, you spent a lot of time with the man. Knowing Randy Orton, do you believe that he was embarrassed as the Eddie Chance begin again? That he was humiliated by losing to Mysterio at Mania?
Absolutely, I feel that Orton was embarrassed. Look at this.
Oh, what an uppercut by Orton. Driving it into the throat of the champion. Hook to the leg and a kick out this time at two.